Hi, thanks for watching this video. The version I played from the Andante from Rhapsody in Blue is based on a version that George Gershwin recorded himself in the 20s. So this version has a lot of tricks and effects that I love to copy and to play for my versions. So more Gershwin. On next October 25th, I will play a lot of pieces by him, a lot of improvisations, and also from Astor Piazzolla's music, I will play another pieces. So it will be a live concert in high quality, so you are welcome. So see you on next October 25th.